Thank you for your patience. We will get moving on. This is Music for a Darkened Theater. And we've kind of darkened the theater. It's new movie music from Danny Elfman. How many of you know who Danny Elfman is? Thank you, Stephen. Danny Elfman composed tons of music. Beetlejuice, Edward Scissorhands, Spider-Man, Pee-wee's Herman, for those of you who remember that. He did the theme song of The Simpsons, Desperate Housewives, a lot of commercials, all kinds of stuff. It's very recognizable, so we hope you enjoy it. He also wrote... Nightmare Before Christmas, Tales from the Crypt, anything Tim Burton directed, Danny Elfman did music for. It's always just kind of dark and a little eerie-ish. And black.
Thank you.